Who has the best sixth sense? Scorpio is the king of sixth sense. Pisces is the king of kings of sixth sense. Is there anyone better than Scorpio and Pisces? Yes. If vision, hearing, taste, smell, and touch are the five senses, and intuition is the sixth sense, Virgo is already onto the seventh sense.
Why you should date these zodiac signs? You want a zodiac sign that's gonna confuse you, have you constantly question if you even wanna be in that relationship? Definitely get you a Gemini. Only sign you can love and hate at the same time. If you want a zodiac sign that's gonna defend you when you're not there, but laugh at the jokes if they're really funny, get you a Leo. You want a zodiac sign that always has jokes about you, loves to play devil's advocate just because they want a conversation to start, even if it'd make you mad, get you an Aquarius.
They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
I'm high on believing.
Keep my wife's name out your fucking mouth!
Different zodiac signs and their toxic traits.
Listen, I'm not judging, but I'm judging. What the hell are you doing? What the hell are you doing? Because it doesn't make any sense. Not making any damn sense. Am I calling you stupid? But that is less than smart. I don't care how you feel about it. Yeah, I'm criticizing everything. What are you talking about? You don't believe me. You just want to start. Don't start this shit today because you're about to piss me off. No, I don't care. No, I don't care. Well, you're wrong. You're wrong. You're wrong. I know it may look like it's my fault, but to be completely honest, I've been going through a lot lately. Yeah, you know, like I've been trying to focus on my mental health, but ain't been good, you know, like, and I never really got over the fact that my dad never came back from, you know, getting that milk. So yeah, like I ain't want to make it all about me, but yeah, it's been hard. You can apologize as much as you want to. I don't believe you. And until I believe you, I'm gonna hold a grudge and not forgive you. Maybe it's just me, but I can't stand, like, I don't like Jessica. I do not like her. Hey, hold on for a second. Hello? What up, Jessica? How you been, girl? Hell yeah, we still going out for drinks tonight. I'm gonna pick you up at 8, all right? Let me call you back. I'm all done. All right. Hello? Yeah, so like I was saying, I can't stand Jessica. Listen, I don't care when things start to get hard and unnecessary, I'm bouncing. I don't care. I don't care about feelings, and I don't care about having no emotional connection. If we had a connection, guess what? I'm gonna unplug it. I am right and you are wrong. I don't hear nothing you saying because I am right and you are wrong. Before you start talking to me, ask yourself, do you think I care? Because I don't. Because you don't make no damn sense. The elevator is going up, but it's not stopping on every floor. Like, why am I even talking to you? You're not even intellectually on my level. You trying to help who? I don't need your help. The audacity of you to think that I need your help. I got this. All right, I'm in control. I know what I'm doing and I don't need your help. Thank you. Bye. But I actually do need some help. But I can't let them see me sweat. Listen, you are driving me crazy, and I always try to avoid drama, so I bottle up shit. But tonight I'm about to pop. So get ready, because we're about to argue about some old shit.
Yeah, bro, I shouldn't have done that. And I hope you forgive me. Maybe we can be cool
one day. Yeah, bro, you know what? I'm over it. You know what I mean? No hard feelings. Let bygones be bygones, right? That's what they say. So yeah, we're good, bro. All right, see you later. Yeah, you think we good. But trust, we ain't good, my boy. I'ma get you, and I'ma get you good. Why wait for karma? I'ma get you first. Listen, it's like you don't even know me. When I tell you to leave, that means I want you to stay. When I say I fucking hate you, you fucking bitch, that means homie. It's like you don't even know me at all.
But baby, I'm sorry.
No, it's too late, and now I'm gonna be a moody bitch all night.
I can't do it.
My tummy hurts.
This is my impression of the zodiac signs getting called on in class. All signs will be in the video. Okay, class, what is answer number one? Libra? The limit does not exist. Get it? Sorry, that's wrong. Yeah, it was a good joke, though. Okay, what about you, Leo? What's the answer? I'm too pretty to do math. Can you give it a guess? No, I don't think I will. What about you, Aries?
Me?
Yes, Aries. The answer is obviously C. Yes, that is correct.
I know.
Okay, next question, let's do... Yes, Virgo.
It's A.
Mm-hmm. That is correct.
Yeah, I'm always correct, because I'm smart.
Yeah, so smart. Let's go on to the next one. How about Aquarius? Aquarius, what's the answer?
I don't think I'm very well suited for this question. Can you ask someone else?
Could you at least try?
I'm a little uncomfortable right now. I don't feel very comfortable. So everyone stop looking at me. Can you please?
Okay, fine. I'll ask someone else. Scorpio. Okay, so Scorpio's not here. Taurus.
What?
The answer.
I'm gonna be real with you. I stayed up till like 5 a.m. last night studying for a different class, so I don't really know what's going on here.
Go back to sleep.
Thanks.
Okay, Cancer.
It's D.
That is incorrect.
Okay. Pisces, do you know what the answer is?
To be honest, I do not know the answer, but I will get back to you when I do.
Just think about it. What do you think it could be?
I'm literally going to cry if you keep asking me for the answer. I don't know the answer. Please stop putting me on the spot. Okay?
Okay, fine. We'll move on. What about you, Gemini? Do you know the answer to this question?
Yeah, I sure do. Give me 1 second. Hey, what's the answer?
It's B.
It's B.
That's correct. Good job. What'd you get, Sagittarius?
I got B as well.
Good job, Sagittarius. All right, one last question. Do we have anyone else?
You forgot about me.
Right, Capricorn. Do you have an answer?
I do have an answer. Why did you forget about me? You always forget about me.